Hi everyone, I'm Jacob, your VP Events and Engagement, and welcome to Pendle Live Aid. So this video is going to be a couple of things. First of all, it's going to be a Pendle Live. So unfortunately, we weren't able to do many of them this year. Normally, we'd have done them every other week, but the circumstances just didn't allow us to. So instead, we've gone for a sort of bigger Pendle Live at the end of the year to try and celebrate the holidays. On top of that as well though, we want to raise as much money and as many donations as possible for a really good cause, and this cause is Morecambe Bay Food Bank. This year, more people than ever unfortunately have had to rely on food banks, and as well over the holiday seasons every year, food banks are busier than ever as more people are forced to use them. So we want to raise as much money and as many donations as we can to help Morecambe Bay Food Bank. You can help us with that by following the link to our Just Giving page for Morecambe Bay Food Bank in the description of this video. It's also on all of our social media channels as well. If you can't make a monetary donation though, there's also a donation bin by the college office and by the Porter's Lodge where you can drop off any non-perishable food items or hygiene items as well. So finally, I just want to say a massive thank you to everyone involved in this video. Thank you to all the acts, thank you to the JCR, and thank you to Morecambe Bay Food Bank as well for helping us out. So without further ado, I will let them take it away, and I hope you enjoy.
Are you hanging up your stocking on your wall?
Time that every Santa has a ball.
Does he ride a red-nosed reindeer? Does he turn upon his sleigh?
Do the fairies keep him sober for a day?
So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Future now is only just begun.
Are you waiting for the family to arrive?
Are you sure you've got the room to spare inside? Does your granny always tell you
that those awesomes are the
then she's up and rock and rolling with the rest?
So here it is, Merry Christmas, everybody's having fun. Look to the future now, it's only just to the future.